today I'm going to be playing a Kinect game. It is called Kung Fu Impact. So, I need my controller for this. Let's go ahead, get started. I am really curious about this game. So the faster you move from side to side, the more distance you cover in the game. Oh God, I'm about to get, hey, that's me. Ready, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, okay. Okay, this is hard. Wait, I'm gonna look retarded.
Chapter one.
Oh my God, I'm gonna look so stupid. Okay.
You can get lost, but the ghosts from your past may still find you and haunt you. You thought it was over, but things of that magnitude do not end easily. And stories unfinished tend to carry on when you least expect it.
I'm excited!
And so it begins.
Am I gonna be in the game? Oh, God!
A nice place. How did I get here?
What? What am I doing?
What? Who's there?
Oh my God, what? Who's there? I'm just a happy ninja. I'm a happy ninja. Make sure you have room to kick. All right, so know your limits. Oh, hey, that's me! Oh, hi! Hello! I'm in a big field of grass. Oh, I'm stretching? Am I stretching? We're stretching.
High impact.
Stretching.
Are you ready to kick some serious ass?
Okay.
Let's go through a few tricks.
All right.
When facing Kinect, enemies are to your left and right. Fight in your own style. All moves deal damage as long as they're fast enough.
All right. Okay. Who wants to fight me? Monsters! Oh, God, no! What are you gonna do? There's a monster? Oh, no! Come at me, bro! Ow! He hit me! Okay, let's see. Who's coming at me? I'm gonna hide. I'm hiding in the grass. Rah! I flipped! I totally flipped! All right, we're hiding in the grass. We're hiding. Crouching tiger, hidden cupquake.
New power, power punch.
I got a power punch.
Power punch is great for quickly closing in on a distant enemy or escaping a tight spot. Use both hands to punch left or right.
Yeah! Power punch! Oh.
And
there it
keep
goes.
Your hands apart.
Whee! Who wants to mess with me? Crouching tiger, hitting cupquake. All right. You can't see me. Can't see me. Ah! I dodged! I'm dodging! Power punch! Take that, sucker! Take that! I am the lowest effort ninja! Take that! Take that! My name is Cupquake, the low effort ninja. Oh! Achievement! Victory! He's mine! What?
Trouble at the docks.
I'm excited to see this. I just took the pictures.
I've been having the same strange dream over and over lately.
What it means. I'm having a nightmare.
Nothing else to do at the store but read the comics. I must be messing with my head.
This is awesome! Am I the only one who really likes this?
I'm late from picking up Lady Wei's delivery. It's not such a bad job working for her.
That's me!
Walking in the sun, picking up strange packages.
I'm a happy worker.
Like this one. It looks ordinary. But believe me, I've seen the strange powers these comics have. Yeah, I guess you could say working for a wizard has its own twists and turns.
Uh-oh.
I don't like
this. What is going on? Oh, whoa! Hey!
reach higher platforms.
How am I supposed to do that? Danger.
You can even
Oh my god. Take that, sucker! I love the way I jump up. Okay, let's go. You wanna mess with me? You don't wanna mess with me! Watch out! Watch out! Get down! How do I get down? Can I just walk off this ledge here? Whoops-a-daisy! Oh! I got out of the sensor. All right. Whoa! John! Watch out! Watch out! Whoa!
Pouring out. Use Power Punch to slam the doors shut.
All right, gotta walk off. Gotta walk off the ledge. Can I just Power Punch off this ledge? Gotta Power Punch. Punch that door shut. Punch. Shut the door. Shut the front door. Don't mess with Quake! You don't wanna mess with me!